virgins.
We are now debating sadafatin.
Answer the question.
Answer only one question.
Discussion closed. No. Did you hear what she said? Okay. But I challenge you to defend your lie that in Warsh reading is one called sadafatin means sin.
72 virgins. Stop running away.
Are you going to apologize?
72 huris.
Or are you going to say I defend it? What are you going to do?
No. Yes.
What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Sadafatin? Okay, let me show you that. This is what you said.
He's running away. He's running away. He's running away. Don't run to your virgins.
Because you are supposedly a champion. I don't like the Christians, right? Now, you said in the Warsh readings there is sadafatin, and you laughed at my Muslim brothers. It's on your channel, DCCI. Oh, takiyya.
72 virgins, now, don't change the topic.
Hatton, it is your chance now to defend your life.
72 virgins.
Sadafatin and sadakatin.
Stop running away, he's not going to answer the question. The question is 72 virgins.
My discussion is over.
Yeah, you are over.
You didn't answer it. He didn't answer
you didn't answer the question. Stop running away. 72 virgins.
No, it's not a winner. It's one extra.
Yeah. Here. You want 72 virgins. Okay. Exactly.
When they fail to respond to the simple question,
yes.
Christian lady asked,
yes. Yeah.
Now they want to practice
Takiyya. Takiyya master.
Takiyya.
Yes.
Boo, Takiyya.
72 virgins.
Table Takiyya.
72 virgins. Don't bark, mister. She's not your virgin.
We will expose you in public.
So, here's the thing.
Yeah. He didn't mean it all.
I brought four different Warsh Qur'ans to speak his Qur'an. I came to, sorry, JC came to you, and then he told you we had four different Warsh Qur'ans.
Yeah.
By afternoon, you weren't there.
Yeah.
We didn't get to speak to you. We met you over there as you were leaving.
As I was leaving.
And you didn't want to talk to us because yeah. you were leaving. Yeah. I am someone who turns up the speaker's Qur'an week after week.
So am I.
What yeah, happened is, yeah, that's the thing. He comes and I want to speak his Qur'an. Isn't that
yeah.
amazing? Because you get it face to face.
Yeah.
Also relationship. Oh, but, sure. but.
No relationship.
But.
Don't panic.
Exposing that.
Don't panic, Mansoor.
That's what I do for.
You're a liar, Mansoor. Let it finish.
Because you lie always. Yeah, 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 yeah.
You're the liar.
72 virgins.
You lie.
72 virgins.
Shame on you.
72 virgins, answer the question.
So here is what you did.
72 virgins.
Hold on, hold on, he's about exposure. He's about exposure. Calm down, calm down, he's about exposure.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
So, here's the thing.
We heard everything today.
You come to speak his corner, and then you come out
there
for Warsh Qur'ans. And you say you put up.
He keeps digging himself some pit.
Why are you so scared that you didn't even
Why don't you give me a chance?
Oh, okay. 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 All right.
No problem.
Yeah. So, regarding.
Can we come back tomorrow?
If you want to go and then come back tomorrow.
Let's come back tomorrow then.
Yeah, come back tomorrow.
You can come speak.
This is exposing time. Yeah. Big time exposure.
Well, 72 virgins are getting exposed big time.
Really? Doesn't look scared to me. He looks pretty calm to me.
It's September.
It looks pretty solid. You know what I mean?
Oh, shoot, I'm good. It's September. It's when it's not made a place. Not God changed in the Warsh Qur'an.
Yeah.
Not some change in Warsh Qur'an.
Exactly.
Not Warsh. Any letter change in Warsh.
Yes.
Warsh.
Not any sound, dog, vowels, anything change in Warsh.
Yes.
The Quran in the Warsh Qur'an exactly, in the world, exactly the same.
Yeah.
You made that claim
yeah.
by acknowledging Muhammad failed with his Qur'an.
Yes.
Muhammad failed with his Qur'an.
Yes, failed yes. speak time.
First you have to preach.
Don't panic, Masoor.
And you put your faith in someone who is identified to be something to be a liar.
Have you ever response?
And you ask
have
the prejudice.
I know it hurts, I know it hurts.
When can he respond?
I know it hurts, let me please.
When can he respond?
And say, oh my
gosh, when can he
respond?
And in the same debate, you ask me the prejudice. You also made
it
by handing me all the papers. to prove the same thing for the Warsh Qur'ans.
Yes.
What did you do for the Warsh? I brought Warsh Qur'ans down.
Yeah.
Before they brought Warsh Qur'ans.
Yes.
Sound, letter, dot,
vowels.
Vowels.
And anyway, sound.
It has nothing to do if I can read it or not.
Yes.
That's it, Masoud. So, don't run away, Masoud.
Don't panic.
Don't run away, Masoud.
The debate is on this roof.
Yeah. Uncle.
Can you not talk?
Uncle.
Yeah, Muslims interrupt. They interrupt as well.
Let me respect you. So don't pull it by ears. Now, the challenge
Christian justice.
That I have up here, yeah,
maybe
I
assume
you don't worry, is moving. Make a claim that there is in the Warsh Qur'an a word called Sadafatin, which means a seashell, and a word in another Warsh Qur'an, the same word, in the same verse, called Sadafatin, means charity. So clearly, you have two different words with two different meanings.
I don't know.
Is it the claim you made and you went to various people and you laughed at them, even though the Arabs said, no, it doesn't say that, you laughed in the Arabic saying, no, takiyya is not correct. So I'm not here for your history of the whole debate, how I expose you on Hafs.
Dream on.
Oh, you have it.
You on the politics.
Dream on.
You can look at this video in many of the channels
dream on.
Like
dream on.
Where?
Sock off us.
Side by side, refutation and debunking of your claim. So there's no point
in don't ask there, bro. Don't watch it. Free country, bro.
You're lying.
It's not a Sharia law.
It's not, it's not Sharia state, bro.
We have one Warsh Qur'an says Sadafatin with an F. F. Fa, which means seashell, and another Warsh Qur'an which has Qaf. Yeah? Kif, which means charity, Sadaqa. Now, I am challenging you and saying, because of your sheer ignorance of the Arabic language and your Arabic alphabet knowledge,
okay,
and the knowledge of the Arabic script,
sir, this is
you were totally supposed to be some form of by your experts in Arabic who didn't have a clue what they're talking about. So now, what I will establish is this.
What?
You...
Uncle, please.
So, you think I don't know Arabic? Now, I am of the opinion that you...
Uncle, please.
You... No.
Hatu Gori.
So, I am going to now challenge you and say, look, I don't think you know English as well, at all. Here is an English text. Here is an English text. I want you to read it. Now, cameras, zoom in.
Oh, sir, this is a
900-year text of West Saxon English.
This is really
and I want
sad.
You to read the English and tell me
that's so desperate.
That you can read it,
sir.
And you know what it means. Sir. English. If you can't read it, then you then make a declaration in front of the camera that me, Hatun, okay, I don't know English. Go and try it.
What does that have to do with the Quran? It's got nothing to do with the Quran.
Hatu, finish your points.
And then we'll go to Sadafatin.
It's got nothing to do with the Quran.
Finish.
Desperate.
He hasn't finished.
Read it.
Every Sunday.
Let her respond, Mr. Panicker.
That was the challenge about the Quran.
The challenge was unchanged.
Quran.
Sound.
Who doesn't know English?
Go, pal. Masoud.
Who does not
that
know
That wasn't the challenge, Masoud.
It's about the Quran. It's about the Quran.
I'm not an English speaker.
Can you speak English?
I can see that.
Don't challenge Masoud.
The question is
about the Quran.
The challenge was...
Read it!
Come on, chop, chop.
If you can read English, then we would know that you can speak English. And read English, don't read it.
I noticed that.
No, read it, please.
Read the English. Read it, please.
No, read it.
No, thank you. My.
Read it.
Yes.
You know why she's not
the Quran.
You know why you changed the subject, my son?
The topic is about the Quran.
That wasn't a challenge.
He moves from somebody to version.
That wasn't a challenge.
To English.
Yeah.
Do you read English?
Dot by dot. Letter by letter.
Can you read it?
Bow by bow.
Exactly the same.
That was the challenge.
You can't read it, can you?
I'm British.
Do you know why?
I'm British.
Because it's the English.
It's about the Quran.
Unless
it's
about the Quran.
Show some manners.
It's about the Quran. The question is about the Quran, Mansoor. Where is he running in with you?
Everyone come down. Now, as we establish it,
oh, we haven't established nothing. We haven't established anything.
What we are debating
no,
is one topic only.
No.
Sadaqatin and Sadaqatin. Nothing else.
No, because that wasn't the challenge.
Exactly.
That wasn't the challenge.
He's panicking.
That wasn't the challenge.
He's panicking.
That was not the challenge. Panicking. Exactly.
He's panicking.
If you chicken
bring the paper,
out.
Bring the paper.
You chickened out.
So now, this is your challenge to Hatun is.
Hey, that wasn't the claim. That wasn't a challenge.
That wasn't a challenge.
Make sure you don't cut it out. Let the people just make sure you do not.
What was the challenge? Hatun, what was the challenge?
You don't talk as well, my friend. You don't need to talk as well. Why are you talking to me?
Because you're shouting. Right, later.
No, don't talk to him.
Same. Yeah, that was the claim. Yes, you are.
So he's yes.
He's lying.
Why did he lie, Mansoor?
Liar.
Okay. Since
you apologize,
listen up. I've heard what you said.
Why? You said all the Qurans in the world, house and wash.
Exactly.
God saw.
Yes.
Oh, it's panicking.
Yes, wash.
It's panicking.
Go to the camera.
Camera, shut up.
Cameraman, shut up. Don't panic, my friend.
Cameraman, shut up.
Now, I will expose the lies again.
And now,
we're posting
on Facebook. He's just digging himself with some craters on him.
Don't worry, I got more footage.
Unlike you guys, doesn't have any book with
anyone.
No manuscript.
Big time.
Nothing. Why don't you just do your Bible? Nothing.
Depending on those Muslims and speakers
corner
who are practicing
taqiyya.
You're godlike.
You're
a liar. You're godlike.
Hey, say your
baby. You're a liar. You're
godlike. Oh, no. Mansoor knew that, but he took the opportunity to lie and play the eternity of 1.84 billion Muslims. So,
Hatun,
Where are you lying? Dot by dot, sound by sound, letter by letter, they are exactly the same.
Why do you have to insult personality?
What Hatun said is seriously something that you need to consider.
Why don't just
I never made a claim that the Warsh reading. Let me finish, Mr. DCCI Joker.
So will you answer the question?
I never made a claim. Excuse me. Listen.
Hello.
In the context of the debate,
what is the classification?
Excuse me, brothers. Excuse me.
It's in the Quran.
Our brothers. I'm talking. Thank you. I made a claim about Hafs. Do you know why? Because I knew about Hafs. I have never said every Hafs anywhere in the world.
Yes.
You did, Mansoor.
Listen.
Mansoor, you did.
Listen.
Mansoor, you did.
I know what I said.
Why are you lying? You are playing the eternity of 1.84 billion Muslims. No, you are lying. You can speak
Hatun.
After you apologize to 1.84 billion Muslims. Bitcoin. Bitcoin. Writings are different. With acknowledging that. Why did you lie? lie?
To the billions of Christians, I apologize on behalf of Hatun.
Why did you lie to the Muslims?
You're interrupting again, rudely.
Why did you lie to the Muslims? You didn't even listen to me. Suddenly, why have you become your menace?
So I talked about, in my videos, that I talked about the half reading. Anywhere in the world you go, the half reading is a preserve.
Nope.
But you kept on lying about what I said. You twisted my words and so on. Then,
Prophet, sound by sound, dot by dot, letter by letter.
Yes.
And then, Pastor, you made that claim. Yes. And we already make you listen that. Why are you still lying? 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 I am finicked out, Mansur is exposing me. I am finicked out. Yeah, that's my finicked out version. Do I go right? Yeah. So, can you just tell us? Can you just not? No, Mansur, I'm not going to play your stupid games.
Hatun.
Did you lie to the people when you say dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, it's exactly the same? Did you lie to the people?
Let me respond. To the whole world who's listening and the people immediately were listening, when it came to halves, I made this claim and I substantiated it, and there's a whole video debunking your lies after that.
You lied about halves, Quran. You lied about Warsh Qur'ans.
Warsh Qur'ans, I never made the claim, it's all in the videos everywhere, if you consult the Warsh, anywhere in the world go. Now, so this is a challenge.
Of course, you didn't verbalize like that. You gave us a piece of paper, which is asking to produce three examples. And that statement comes after you made the claim about the half Quran. Why did you lie to 1.84 billion Muslims? Why did you lie to 1.84 billion Muslims? Why are you lying to the 1.84 billion Muslims? This is your chance to repent. I know Allah doesn't expect your repentance, blah, blah, but you should be repenting.
So now, what we want to establish is this. She keeps on repeating what I said. Now, what I'm asking you is this. Now, I'm making a claim that you can understand now. In the half Quran I talked about, you brought in the Warsh Qur'an, supposedly there are differences. One of the examples that you brought is that there is a sadaqatin word and there is a word called sadaqatin. Obviously, two different words. According to you, one of them means seashell and one of them means charity. Now, I am saying this is blatantly ignorant claim coming from someone, obviously, who doesn't know the Arabic alphabet in the Maghribi Quran. So now, the way I will establish this, oh Christians, listen, the way I will establish this is by demonstrating to you that obviously you don't know Arabic script, first of all, how to read. If you do read, then it will be much easier for me to demonstrate. Now, this is an Arabic script. I'm not going to tell you what it is, actually. I'm not talking to you.
You were not there when the bombs were done.
What I am asking is, I am going to continue with my examples. I'm just going to give her 5 seconds to see if she's going to respond. If she's struggling, 10 seconds later. What are these letters in the Arabic alphabet?
So if you are talking about the Maghrib script, the Moroccan script, where are you lying? Why are you here? Moroccans are using the different script.
Excuse me,
where are you lying? Why are you here? Moroccans are using the different script.
Don't
play that stupid game. Where are you lying to us? when you are acknowledging today, Moroccans are using the different script. Were you lying to us? Were you lying to 1.84 billion people? Why you knew Moroccans were using the different script? Or you learned that later? Or you learned that later?
What I am debunking here today is her claim.
You are debunking nothing. You are telling us you lied. Christians, Christians, watch carefully. Christians, watch carefully. He's not even allowing me to speak because he knows. Because he knows. I tell him he's lying. He was lying to the 1.84 billion Muslims. He is lying to the 1.84 billion Muslims today as well. Mansour made a claim. Don't buy them. Let them buy, let them they are the same. Here's the thing. Why were you lying to the Muslims? And today, why are you lying to the Christians? Christians, watch this gentleman. He's very known at Speaker's Corner, and he's playing the economy of Muslims. He knew Moroccan's script was different, yet he thought it was all right to lie. Today, your opportunity to apologize to 1.84 billion Muslims that you knew Moroccan's script was different. You knew Moroccan's script different. Can you tell me why those Qurans, why are they poor? Both of them are bought in Morocco. Can you just tell me why I have two different Qurans here, sir? Why are you telling me? Don't buy them. Sound by sound. Letter by letter is the same. I'm not playing. I'm not going to talk to them. Only 1% of the Congress. Sadafatin and Sadafatin is only 1% of the topic. You made a stupid claim and today your opportunity. While Christians are watching you, apologize to them. Today your opportunity. Tell 1.84 billion Muslims that you lie. And without any shame, you are lying to everyone. You are lying to everyone again and again. No, you don't respect me because Islam doesn't give you that right. If you respect, okay, I'll tell you when I finish and I'm going to ask you a very simple question.
2 minutes.
Did you lie to the people? Did you lie to the people? When you made a claim, all the Qurans in the world, don't buy those, sound by sound, letter by letter, they are exactly the same. Did you lie to the people? Did you lie to the 1.84 billion Muslims? Also, did you lie to the Christians? So, I am making a very simple claim. You made a claim, all the Qurans in the world, don't by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, vowel by vowel, they are exactly the same. Produce me three examples. I brought you half Qurans. I brought you half Qurans, and now we just Thank you for just interrupting me again. So my question is very, very simple. While today you acknowledge Moroccan scripts are different, while today you acknowledge there are the differences in writing. In September and throughout this time, were you lying to 1.84 billion Muslims intentionally? Today, as you ask Christians to watch you, are you lying to the Christian world as well intentionally? While today you acknowledge Moroccan scripts are different today, why are you still deceiving us like Allah and Muhammad? I've got the two examples I'll show you. They are all bought in Morocco. America. My question is very, very simple. I don't care what is the differences between them. Only thing I care is when you made a claim, dot by dot, sound by sound, letter by letter, wow by wow, they are saying, why these examples proves you were lying.
Are you finished, yeah?
Okay, well, it's my turn, so don't speak.
Mansur is like high school teacher. He cannot speak if someone is speaking.
Tell me when the tune stops. بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد عبده ورسوله. Now, I came to challenge Hatun specifically on the claim that Hatun made that.
Mansur, don't be tired. I was able to speak while people were huckling. Why are you not able to talk while others are not speaking? Why are you stopping the time, sir? Why did you stop the time? I was speaking, everyone was huckling. When I was speaking, did you stop the time? When I was huckling, did you stop the time? No.
Interrupt while I'm speaking.
Do not speak about Quran.
When I was speaking, I had a heckler.
Brother, take him to the
Allah says.
When I was speaking, I had a Muslim heckler, and even my super heckler. He did not stop the time, but he knows, he's struggling. Therefore, he's just walking away.
Allah is being clear. Give me Bible, man. I want to know Jesus. Come here.
You don't want to tell me.
So, what's happening here is very, very simple.
The guy started
talking. Very, very simple.
No shame. You're not allowed to talk.
We see the insult comes from Muslims. While I was speaking, Mansur still was heckling. And Muslims were heckling, and they were all right with that. The moment when people step into Mansur's time just stops. Don't talk to me like that. Mansur, I'm not going to talk to you. I'm not talking to Mansur because the attitude of those Muslims are. I am not talking to the Mansur because the attitude of the Muslim
I knew that if I were to... Okay, my time starts. Thank you.
Right, so it's not pointing. Thank you.
In that case, when people huckle me, time stops as well. Sorry? Because I was able to...
Yes,
why didn't you stop the time?
You were
heckling me. You didn't stop the time. You are so childish, Mansur. You are really, really so child.
Next time.
It has nothing to do with that. It has nothing to do with that. It says something about your humanity, and it proves actually you don't even have the debate skills. I was able to speak when people were heckling me. But the moment when people were heckling you, you stopped the time. That confirms once again you worship very, very false God who destroys mankind.
Because I can debate, my God must be false. Very wonderful logic.
Hallelujah. Go and say hallelujah.
Okay, my time starts now without any interruption from anyone. Bismillah, salatu wassalamu ala rasulullah. Now, I came to challenge Hatun on one thing only. That you made a claim and you laughed at my brothers, Arab brothers. That you said, oh, taqiyya, taqiyya, you're lying. Your half Quran says sadafatin, which you told them, an Arab, that it means seashell, when they said, no, it doesn't mean seashell. And you claim there's a difference. So now I am giving you the opportunity to establish from your half Quran that you have made available, where one of them says sadafatin, which means seashell, and other one says sadaqatin. Because what I will tell you, that in the Hafs, sorry, Warsh Qur'an, in the Maghribi script, which I was going to show you, which you can't read, of course, the letter Ba, how is it written? Now this is example verse that you said. It says, look, قَوْلٌ مَعْرُوفٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّن صَدَقَةٍ يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَى وَاللَّهُ غَنِيٌ حَلِيمٌ. This is in Warsh. So the word is صَدَقَةٍ. Now because you saw one dot on the letter here, you thought that was fa. You thought that was fa. What you didn't realize, in the Maghribi script, the letter fa has one dot. And the letter qaf, no, letter fa has one dot underneath it. Or no dots at all. And the letter qaf has only one dot above. And you thought that was a fa. Look at this word here. It says qawlun, but the word is one dot of that structure. So someone like Hatun will ignorantly read as faulun. But this is not faulun, this is qawlun. So if you were to read all of these examples of Warsh that she's about to bring. Now if I bring, for example, this is from Surah Fatiha. Look, Mustafim, Ihdina Sirat al-Mustafim, this is the Mustaqim, with a qaf. Now, go ahead, go ahead.
No heckle.
What's your response, sir?
What's your response now? You've got 2 minutes starting from. Are you ready?
No one interrupts. If you interrupt, she gets 4 minutes.
Tell a Muslim, you interruption.
She's thinking.
Of course she's thinking. We'll give you 20 minutes.
So,
now, 2 minutes, let's go.
So, here's the thing. Mansur fails to see that he lied to 1.84 billion Muslims. While he knew that Moroccan script was different, yet without any shame, he made a claim, dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, word by vowel by vowel, they are exactly the same. You can see Muslims are trying to heckle, and we see Mansur is quite okay with that. Yet, when it comes to the Mansur, he cannot even speak over hecklers because in somehow his image is failed. Isn't that amazing? I cannot do much about people who's got image issues, but they are counselors. You can go and see them. I am simply responding the claims you made. Dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, vowel by vowel, they are exactly the same. Can you tell me, why did you lie to the 1.84 billion Muslims? And today, why are you lying to many, many Christians as well? You are playing with the people's eternity. Shame on you. If you watched when we brought this material down, we had a Muslim man who was from Middle East. Arabic was his own language. He looked at it and then he pronounced it as a sadafatin. He pronounced it with the F, and then he said he will come back when he finishes his prayer. Muslims acknowledge that it was written with the F. So if the Moroccan script are different from the script you are reading, both those Qurans are both in Morocco. Why they are different?
Now, did Hatun answer the refutation that I made on the issues of sadaqatin and sadaqatin?
Just give me some time.
If you go and watch the video on her channel, DCCI, she mocked my Muslim brothers. Because let me make you one thing. Even academic scholars say that not everyone, even the native Arabs, can read a Maghribi script of the Quran. If I were to now show you Muslim Arabs here, many of you would not be able to read this Maghribi script. Why? Because it has its own peculiar features. Now, this is what the scholars have said about the Maghribi script. Because it's a script that is quite unique. That particular script says, the dot, one dot below for fa, F. One dot below, not above. And one above for K are general. Diacritical points. So now, look. The evidences that we find The reading of Maghribi manuscript material, which often poses problems, even for native speakers of Arabic. Yeah? The cursive style of Maghribi script, as well as the calligraphic style, contain many letter forms and ligatures with which the average reader of Arabic is unfamiliar. And you don't even need to read Arabic. That's why you're getting the mistake. So now, to establish this, if you open up any Warsh Qur'an with Maghribi script, you will see the word, even the word Qur'an is spelled like this. Qur'an. You think we would say Furhan, but it's actually Qur'an, because you don't read Maghribi script.
Exactly.
Look, Surah Al-Fatiha, but the dot is underneath it. You would think that's Al-Fatiha. Secondly, look. Mustaqim. You think this is what? F, but it's a Qaf with one dot. So it is quite established that the Arabic Maghribi script, the letter Fa and letter Qaf, is spelled differently. This is the writing convention.
Nice.
So sorry to demolish you like that.
So, we all noticed 1.84 billion Muslims noticed, and even I noticed with my broken English that you did not explain to us why did you lie to us? Why did you lie to Muslims? While today you are acknowledging that Moroccan script is different. Why did you lie? When did you find out even Moroccan script was different? Did you knew that in the beginning and you intentionally lied and practicing taqiyya, or you just find out when the four different Warsh Qur'ans turn up the speaker's corner? I wonder why. My response is very, very simple. You made a silly claim, and I am giving you chance to repent. I am giving you chance to apologize, because you are at speaker's corner, and you are well known as a very good Muslim debater, apologist, polemist, blah, blah, blah. Yet, you are intentionally lying. You made a very simple claim. Dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, vowel by vowel, it is exactly the same. I brought you evidence. Put your hand, those Arabic speakers. If sadafatin means giving to charity. No, we all know what is sadafatin means. Yes, it is seashells. I'm sorry, I'm going to teach you English and Arabic. That sadafatin means is the seashells. Sadakatin means is the when you give the zakat, when you give the charity. So there are two different words. Miracle happens when Islamic Dawati members lies at speaker's corner intentionally. I've got Qurans, they're all bought in Morocco, they are different.
Now, so look at the arrogance and the stubbornness of my interlocutor. I would have expected some humility and say, look, okay, thank you, Mansour. I greatly thank you for teaching me that in the Maghribi script, the letter Fa is written with a dot underneath, and the letter Qaf is written with a dot over it, which people make mistake as a Fa, but actually it's a Qaf. So the word here is not sadaqatin, the word actually is sadaqatin.
Yes.
Right, because that word is not a Fa, it's a Qaf, because that's how in Maghribi script the letter Qaf is written and the letter Fa is written. So instead of thanking me and educating you, instead of thanking me and educating you, we keep on, brother, you keep on going back to something that I didn't say. Now, if we were to ask her, this word in this ayah, قَوْلٌ مَعْرُوفٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ صَدَقَةٍ خَيْرٌ مِّنْ صَدَقَةٍ يَتْبَعُهَا أَذًى وَاللَّهُ غَنِيٌّ حَلِيمٌ. The people who read Maghribi script, do they read this as صَدَقَةٍ or صَدَفَةٍ? You will learn that every single script reader of the script, whether it's a child or an adult or an old person, they'll read a sadaqatin, because that's how this letter is. It's a Qaf with one dot. Now, since you did not know this, actually, Of course you didn't know, because you don't know anything about Arabic. Because you don't even know how to read Alif Ba Ta Sa, right? Your experts, Christian probably, experts misled you, you should claim your money back from them.
Yes.
Because they misled you to humiliate, to get you humiliated and get you embarrassed in front of the whole world for making a childish mistake when the letter is a qaf, not a fa. So I can give you examples from that particular Quran where it's always qaf with one dot.
Are you a philosopher?
You are saying, bro. Take a look.
Are you a philosopher of Arabic?
Okay, I'll start in 2 minutes.
Marco, please.
You wasn't even at that time.
Is he back?
Put the vowels.
Don't touch me. Was
not with the vowels.
Can you stop heckling, Hatun?
The first Quran.
You want me to come back again?
Maybe stop. You put the vowels later on.
Stop heckling, Hatun. Please.
Your 2 minutes has started. Hatun.
Stop heckling, Hatun.
Why did you start to answer?
By the way.
Why did
you no, her time has started.
Okay.
By the way,
apologies.
The heckler who's heckling Hatun is a Christian.
Yeah. Uthman said, destroy all the Quran. Destroy all the Quran.
When the heckler stops, he can stop.
Uthman said, destroy all the Quran.
Because he's very difficult for you to step over him.
Stay there.
There are scholars in the Quran.
Stay there. You can come in. Okay, you ready? When do you want me to start?
Claim was very simple, made by Islamic Dawah team, dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, yeah. Vowels by vowels, they are exactly the same. That is a simple claim I am dealing with. It is shame and embarrassing that you are playing with the bullying games, and we all know you are good at bullying all those junks. But here's the problem. You made a claim, and today you give us the quotations that people acknowledges that Moroccan script is different. You failed to respond to my questions. Did you not know that Moroccan script was different when you made such a claim? Did you not know that there are the different written Arabic Qurans? Did you not know that? Did you find that out from me when I produced 4 different Warsh Qur'ans? So, please respond to that. Can you please apologize to 1.84 billion Muslims for keeping them in Islam by lying them, by practicing taqiyya? That is unacceptable. It is people's eternity. You must take that seriously. Claim was very simple. Dot by dot, letter by letter, they are exactly the same.
Yes.
I brought that Quran to the speaker's corner. Watch the debate again, watch the conversation again, Mansur. Muslim from Middle East, he looked at the verse, he read it word, he read it as Sadafatin. He read it with the F, and everyone knows Sadafatin means is the seashell. I ask you the same question, I'm repeating my questions, just respond to the questions. Why those 2 Qurans, here's only 2 examples, they are both from Morocco. Why are they different?
No, my turn. So this is again really, really disappointing, because you know it's embarrassing for her, right? Very embarrassing for her. Because when someone is exposed so badly of the ignorance, don't interrupt soccer films. When someone is embarrassed so badly, of course it hurts. It's painful. Shut up and listen, man. Now, no, stop.
Embarrass you.
I can't speak. Give me a head. Pain in my ears.
You didn't find yourself.
Yeah, you want me to come?
I'm not going to speak. I am not going to talk until he stops.
That's fine. Let me know when you're ready and I'll restart.
Go.
When you stop, then I will talk.
How sad Islamic Dawatim even can't speak over hecklers.
I cannot talk
it is.
With an uncle
how
who deserves our respect.
It is.
Having a verbal diarrhea
how
that you gave him.
Sad it is. How sad it is
okay.
When Islamic
okay.
Dawatim practice bullying and mockery.
Now, so I came specifically to expose your ignorance on this issue of Sadaqatin and Sadaqatin.
Look,
now. The word here in this ayah, which you claim to be sadaqatin, is actually sadaqatin. So you read it wrong, and some Muslim brothers, some, also read it wrong. Just like I said earlier on, even the native Arabic speakers would read Maghribi scripts wrong. It doesn't make this one a fa when it's a qaf with one dot. Your ignorance of the letters and the style of writing the script does not help the debate.
1 minute.
The fact is, the word here is sadaqatun. As I said, hatun. Hatun, hatun, hatun. The word Quran is spelled with no two dots, but with a one dot. You would say this is called Quran, but it's actually Quran. Why would you say it's not Quran? Is because your ignorance of the word. Look here. You think it says Quran, but it says Quran in the Maghribi script. So, if you don't want to learn about the Maghribi script writing, the difference between letter fa and qaf, how is they written, then may God help you out of your misery, and one day open up your eyes so that you can see the light. So now, as we have debunked the claim that in the Quran, there is two words which are different. Sadaqatin and sadafatin is being demolished with the knowledge of the Maghribi script, which I educated you on now. So, what can I say?
So, here is once again what we saw. Islamic Dawat in Ed Speaker's Corner.
Stop it up.
Islamic Dawat. Did this stop my time,
stop it,
sir?
Stop it, stop it.
Your brother is
when
just happening.
Reset it.
When lovely, your brother stops.
One second.
Have you stopped?
I'm getting pushed all the way close to you. Tell your
brother. I'm not his god, sir. I'm not his god.
Brother, be firm. Be firm, have patience. Be firm, have patience.
He's testing your patience.
That's it.
Get someone to walk.
Don't get provoked. Don't be provoked by Shaitan. Okay, 2 minutes. So you ready, Hassan? Shall we call this the last?
Last segment.
Let her have the last word or what?
Yeah, she can have the last word.
Fine. We're generous, right?
Because we're generous and we've established debunked anyway.
The last word.
Go ahead.
Camera guys, can we just point out this gentleman, dear Muslim friends, who just called the Christian Satan? I want him to acknowledge that we did not miss that. So, thank you for calling Christian Satan, and thank you for heckling me. Thank you for heckling me.
So, you should be telling your Christian friends to stop pushing Muslims.
2018. It is nearly end of June.
That's satanic behavior. I don't know what it is. I really don't know what it is.
Heckling doesn't help you, sir. Your heckling once again proves. Your heckling once again proves.
Pushing and heckling.
Why are you pushing?
Even though we notice how provocative Muslims are being and Islamic Dawatim is being, and I'm glad that heckler Islamic Dawatim is just caught that in camera. Once again, can we just acknowledge, end of June 2018, Islamic Dawatim turned up the speaker's corner. Wash the floor with the Warsh Qur'an. Yeah. Wash the floor, swap the floor with the Warsh Qur'an, and let them to swap the floor as well. Yeah. You made a simple claim, and that was your time to apologize for the lies you told the people. Yeah. You said, dot by dot, letter by letter, sound by sound, vowel by vowel, they're exactly the same. I am simply bringing the examples. Here's the example. I've got four different Warsh Qur'ans. All of them have been bought in Morocco. They're less than £1. You can go and buy them. Go to the old Medina in Casablanca and in Marrakesh, you can buy them. They are different script. And it does change the meaning when Muslims in Britain read them. Because they acknowledge, because they know it is the difference. It is the difference.
I've got water, thank you. So now we finish. There's no point discussing any further. Debunked, destroyed, and hidden.
Muslims can call it whatever they want. But it was very simple. It was very simple. Islamic Dawatim made stupid claim, and today it that 1.84 billion Muslims are following those kind of Islamic dawatim. Mansur did know or did not know Moroccan script was different. If he did know, he lied about it intentionally. If he didn't know, he noticed and still he continued to lie. It is unacceptable. They are all bought in Morocco. They are all bought in Morocco and they are different from one another. Vowel, sound, letter, dot. It is not big deal for me because I know Quran cannot be the word of God. I know Quran teaches false gospels and talks about the false prophets. It is not my book. But those silly claims affect people's eternity. So, Islamic Dawatim, please stop lying to the 1.84 billion Muslims and also the Christians by making a claim, dot by dot, sound by sound, letter by letter, they are exactly the same. As we notice, they are not the same.